You need obviously amazing action, maybe an amazing background, the right light, the right lens, the right be in the right place at the right time, the right colours. So like all those ingredients, maybe you could get a really good shot. Some sailors don't really get the picture, but some sailors sort of are into the whole, you know, creating a good shot. So those are the ones I like working with.